organization might use Microsoft Teams. I mean, your people might use Teams a lot to chat, message, organize, call, and conference daily. To stay connected, everyone on the same track. Your customers, meanwhile, move in entirely different circles. They connect through the forms they complete on your websites and portals. Your customers are here. And right over here are your teams. But what if, using existing functionality, you could align or sync up those tracks by connecting Microsoft Teams and the Jadu digital platform together? Microsoft Teams with Jadu functionality. Think of it. Collaborate, progress, resolve. Open and close cases from the one central tool your workforce are familiar with and use daily. Streamline, maximize. Maintain and raise levels of user experience. No mess, no fuss. Do it yourself using Microsoft's own low-code 365 integration tool, Power Automate, and Jadu's comprehensive API. Here's how. A customer completes and submits a Jadu-powered form, which immediately notifies an internal team directly through their team's environment. Incidentally, all this interaction is automatically updating the Jadu Connect case timeline so other users can get involved. This is achieved simply by leveraging Microsoft Power Automate as a simple workflow tool and creating an adaptive card within Microsoft Teams. And get smart with Copilot to build generative AI into a workflow. Generate a description of an image to simplify the process for your colleagues, or extract information from documents or invoices using OCR. AI-powered efficiencies are just one example of the cutting-edge suite of Microsoft tools open to you. So, how can this benefit your organization? Well, some of your team might use the Jadu digital platform daily, managing end-to-end processes within the platform. However, some of your team interact less often to handle complaints or approvals, for example. So for them, surface the Jadu digital platform within Microsoft Teams to keep things simple. They can still effectively manage Jadu cases, just without having to leave the team's environment. So get thinking. Creating the digital layer with Jadu, now and into the future.